So I'm in my apartment gym right now, about to do a workout. It's 4:30 in the morning. I have been doing so much cardio lately that I have been burning through my muscle. So about 2 weeks ago, I decided to do more weight training, and my brother-in-law helped me make this program. It is 30 minutes, 3 days a week, 8 exercises per workout. So doable, and if anything's 30 minutes or less, I am all there. So this is day one. Here's the key for this, it's super setting. So you have 8 exercises, you do 2 of them at a time, but you have no rest. So when you do those 2 exercises, you do 3 rounds with no rest. Then you take a break. So let's get started. So that was day one. As long as you give yourself a day in between to rest or do something else, you're good to go. So I always do Monday, Wednesday, Friday, but it varies from week to week on how busy I am. Again, this is the only workout that I've actually done where it's so doable in such a short amount of time, but yet I see the results. So it just shows you don't need to be in a gym for hours on end. I will post my day 2 video coming up in just a few days. All right, hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you next time.